The 2020 Red and Black Teen Dance Competition is brought to you by Lee's Hoagie House, Horsham, Pennsylvania, home of the original hoagie, and by Dance the Music, Horsham's leading dance studio for over 25 years.
We have Abby Davis, Annie Costello, Audrey Carell, Ava Baisley, Brandy Colope, Brooke Anderson, Celia Vigali, Delaney Bro, Aaron Scheifetz, Gabby Alzarda, Jamie Eric, Jill Hatfield, Josh Adams, Julia Botmar, Julie Blakely, Kaya Edwards, Kylie Abraham, Mel Flexner, Nathan Kelbart, and Sophia Collins.
Let's see what Black has to bring. It's getting a little dark, gonna do something really fun.
Seems like Black dance team is bringing back something from the past years. They're turning the lights off.
A little while ago, you could hear the Black section yell BDT as they get ready for this amazing performance, for sure. So the Purge masks definitely do fit in, and the glow sticks are a very nice touch. Oh, that was cute.
Tumble straight into a kick one. That was very creative of them.
A circular windmill, and it's moving. This takes a lot of stamina and a lot of coordination. You saw Josh in there with that nice move, jumping over his foot.
Packing the mail, it's gone. See, like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just had to deal with mom. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Yeah. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sure,
just like on the red team, you can really see these guys' facials coming in, keeping the energy up. Like it's hot, get the work in that back. Gonna shake that thing, he'll work that thing. Let me see it go up and down. Rotate that thing, I wanna touch that thing. Then you make it go round and round. You
see this team is also trying to come in with the stunts and the tumbling like before.
Wow, that was amazing. I absolutely love that move. That was pretty creative.
Coming back with that purge theme at the very end. That was a really good dance, I think.
Loved all of that energy and that dance. The purge mask added a great touch. I think both of these teams did pretty well.
Absolutely. I think that red team did have a little bit more stunting and things like that, but black team's two guys. Here's a highlight of what just happened.
Gotta say, one of my favorite parts of the black team performance was the beginning.
You can see how they really did pull from a bunch of different elements of dance. Coming in, the level changes right there. Josh's split absolutely threw me off, but I thought it was amazing.
The ripples were also amazing in this team. Gotta say, the big jump stunt was amazing as well.
The 2020 Red and Black Team Dance Competition was brought to you by Lee's Hoagie House of Horsham, Pennsylvania, home of the original hoagie, and by Dance to the Music, Horsham's leading dance studio for over 25 years.